Saints
is one of the most alarming social issues nowadays.
The question is, what can we do about it?
Pope Francis, in his encyclical letter Laudato Si, explicitly expressed the urgency to care for the earth, our common home.
We need to know our roles and our responsibility in taking care of our common home.
The reason why
we need to care
for our common home,
according to St. Francis of Assisi,
because the universe!
The trees,
the plants,
the animals,
they are our brothers and sisters,
or shall we say,
our neighbors.
I am connected with you with these flowers.
And all the rest of creation,
we are all responsible for one another.
Remember, we are not the master of the earth.
We are also part of the earth.
We are just stewards,
servants of God.
No right to destroy God's creation.
We also need to remember that ecological stewardship goes together with social justice.
As Pope Francis says in Laudato Si, we have to realize that a true ecological approach always becomes a social approach. It must integrate questions of justice in debates on the environment so as to hear the earth and the cry of the poor.
Who are our neighbors?